Want to get really good at locating and evaluating the common bile duct? First, get to know the portal vein. The portal vein is easily located 2 centimeters below the xiphoid, beginning in transverse, angle just below the xiphoid, and locate the superior mesenteric artery that you can see here in cross-section, the anechoic structure surrounded by the echogenic white collar. Just anterior to that, the comma-shaped structure that you see is the portal splenic confluence. When you locate this structure, you can easily rotate clockwise to an 11 o'clock position, elongating the portal venous segment, and once you've done that, you're able to appreciate the porta hepatis. This is where you're going to find your common bile duct. So now if I zoom just a little bit in this area with a careful sweeping back and forth, I'm able to appreciate the common bile duct as it's coming out of the liver and traveling towards its entrance in the pancreatic head region. Also remember, if you're struggling to tell the difference between the common bile duct and the hepatic artery, color can always help. Now let's look at a patient with a more generous body habitus. You can see with this patient, we have a lot of bile gas, something we more typically see in our patient population. What you can do, again, is in transverse, angle down until you can locate that comma-shaped structure, the portal splenic confluence, and asking the patient to slowly push their abdomen out like a ball will displace the gas and once again allow you to elongate that portal venous segment and appreciate the area where the common bile duct is coming out of the liver and coursing towards the pancreatic head. What we see here, most posterior, is the portal vein, and just anterior to that, I can appreciate this small structure coming out of the liver and coursing to the pancreatic head. Remember, to elongate any structure, you need to make micro rotations with your probe to fully evaluate the length of that individual structure. To measure the common bile duct, remember, you're concerned with the inner to inner diameter of the structure at its widest point. Lastly, turning your patient to cubitus can always help alleviate and move some of that bile gas. That's how you evaluate the common bile duct. I hope you've enjoyed this scan tip. Now it's your turn.